Is Dwight Schrute married in real life? Dwight Schrute is a fictional character from the TV show The Office, portrayed by Rainn Wilson. In real life, Rainn Wilson is married to writer Holiday Reinhorn. They tied the knot in 1995 and have one son together, proving that sometimes life outside of Dunder Mifflin is quite serene and happy.